Welcome back, everyone. This is Christopher with InMotion Hosting. And you may be wondering today why we're looking at two identical duplicate paragraphs here in this WordPress post. Well, today we're going to be talking about using additional CSS to change some of the design elements in your site, how to add some custom coding to do certain things that WordPress may not give you an option to do by default. And there's a few different ways to do that. As you may already know, CSS is a way to target certain HTML elements in your page to change the look or the design or the font, to basically do almost anything you want to make a page look different, how to target different elements and change them in some way. So what we're going to do here is we're going to target one of the default elements and target a custom CSS class. So this one here, we're going to leave untouched, this paragraph. But this one, we're going to click the advanced drop down here, and we're going to add an additional CSS class. We'll just call it green. Name this anything you want. We're going to add some green color to this and make the other one just red. All right, so let's just go ahead and update this post, and let's view it. And you see here, everything is still black as normal. But what we'll do is we'll come up here to the customize area. We're going to click customize there. And now we can do some additional CSS right here. And that's from another video. So you'll see these are both paragraph elements. So if you know a little bit of CSS, you know that you select the element you want to target. And then you can add your rules to it. So for example, you know, we're going to make that the color red. So targeting the paragraph just made both of these paragraphs red. But what if you want to say we want to do our custom class of green? Now let's do the color mint cream or just greens. These are different kinds of greens. Let's just put that there. Well, there you go. So you see now the custom class that we put on this paragraph has taken precedent here. So we've customized that by adding a different color to it. And the other one, which is just a regular paragraph element in the HTML, gets the red color that we put onto it. So that's actually how you can use some additional CSS to customize various HTML elements in a page, whether you want to create a custom class as we did, or if you want to target what's already existing in your theme. An additional CSS is a great way to make these kind of modifications because it's non-destructive. By doing this editing here, we haven't really changed anything in our site. We can just delete it and everything goes back to normal. So it's a great way to not only learn and practice CSS, it's a very practical way to customize your site. And of course, when you update your theme, your additional CSS will not be wiped out, which would happen if you edited the theme files themselves. So there you go. Thanks for watching. Of course, if you have any questions or comments, be sure to leave them below. And if the video was helpful, you can hit the like button and subscribe to see more InMotion Hosting videos. Thanks.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.